Yo, what's going on? Sol Phenduka here on the streets, on the air. Now, listen up. June 8th is a very, very special date. Something historic is happening. The Redbull Symphonic. Now, if you don't know what the Redbull Symphonic is, it's a full symphony, a whole orchestra, and it's a collaboration between them and a modern artist, an iconic artist. Now, it's coming to South Africa. Who else to collaborate with than the man himself, joined by the one and only king of Amapiano. Papta Fede?
Easy.
Who's it?
I'm none.
Yo, dog, so you're doing it, man, the orchestra, because we all know we've seen it before. You know, a DJ, composer, musician teaming up with an orchestra. Black Coffee has done it, iconic guy. And when you got the call, ufile kanjani Redbull matey? Poison, this is what we need to collaborate with your catalog, your mgudu.
Because of for piano so like in two scenes, but like
the cows do your cows or your palm that how can you get scared, bro? Joe, like, what's scary about it?
About to Joe Pelo come with my entity friend, I see Koyekonka, Daleli, crowd, the Gamma Pose,
yeah,
so my Dalela Vanta Basili Pants about my middle music,
yeah,
so you're not Chabulile, but like. In 2 years at the same time, view.
But yo, make my mela your music, ne? I think Wulabantu who are very like spiritual. We are shy scoop, but you also have sounds that are spiritual. Like if I think of a song like Kola, it starts off with strings, not the orchestra vele. So for me, when I heard Gutu Kabza was gonna be teaming up, I was like, you've got the arsenal as far as the music and as far as the music knowledge as well. You know what I mean? So it's surprising, Moti. You were scared. Right? But now you've said yes, it's happening. How's the work into the music? Have you met up with the conductor or fans? Have you guys started Gomgulo and planning out the whole thing?
Yeah, and then yeah, a studio, like edited some of the songs. Spawn with Swen Zaganjana, because like Angfunije on the day. Next thing flop, so
Of all your songs, it's got elements of an orchestra, right? And then you've got other songs. Which songs were easier to blend with the orchestra via most adjusta, adjustile? And then which songs were really like difficult to uti was the plan there.
Yo, Adiwele,
yes. So
like, cause there's no chords.
There. Yeah, not my chords. It's just this group.
Yeah, so this group. So I had to, which like, keep it in and like play some chords. Pierce Guayo, it make his sense, cause like, a setting a menge again and je ingana chords.
Yeah.
Fana ne isolo. Leno poor in a school.
Yes, he's scoop, yeah. He's all a scoop, I'm not my court.
So my finally he's spicing.
Make it musical. Mm. But that's never been a problem with you, man, of you know, making your stuff musical. What can we expect on the night as far as will there be any like surprises? Because I know I've heard you play, and a lot of times I want to don't know. Sometimes Moyo Gala. You test out new music. Sometimes ushaya a number for a particular gig, like a conga. People know. Gutu Kabza is gonna play exclusives. You know, some of the songs you've crafted particularly for a particular gig. So any ama surprise anjalo, you paisnyan is njalo zoba kona.
Ah, spiritual. Spiritual. One way.
Yes. And then how long is the show gonna be?
I think it's 1 hour, 1 hour 90, 1 hour 60. Yeah.
And yes, and it's obviously just a Kabza production. Did you struggle? Did you not struggle to choose? Because Konabantu was with you, Kabza like Lango, Miami, Nanyayo. I think there's really big songs that you can't leave out. Abo Kusela, Abo Abalele, Nanatula, the remake. But was it difficult to get in Goma? Because music sells now. So Konabantu is sale, Konabantu is again.
Yeah, it was tough for me because. Konabanye like uzo shoot bitch, why unga perform ngale ngoma le
yeah
but like anambinga na chance yabo ngifisa ngathi maybe ngasha maybe 4 hours
yeah cause Joy Spice stuff is unaso spy
yeah so my ish Skati.
Manje cho, because when nyakena go to you, you can play. A lot of people sometimes maybe don't know if they've never seen your lives, but what about they have? Are you just gonna be playing with DJ or uzokhlala nokuma chords, kuma keys?
Ah, khona ngizokuzama.
So it's gonna be both, like you're playing.
Yeah. Khona la ngizojema khona nje for like few minutes nyana.
Yeah. And how did that come about, bro? Even your ear, man, for music, you know. Into igelezile ugelezisiwe or into nje, because people do say you're a workaholic udlala studio. You know that the flair of, because a lot of people buy producer mara baya draw and maybe go FL, yabo, but the flair of just playing and being so teen, like articulate with the keys, man.
Jo keyboard ngizifundise yona straight. Ngathini, so like bengidlala key one. So
what does that mean, udlala key one?
Bengidlala key one, khona F sharp, G, what nani. So
yeah.
So bengidlala key one, like ngathatha marking pen.
Yeah.
Then like ngipress key and then ngiyizwa ukuthi okay, it's on the key.
Yeah.
Bese ngipress enye, ngithola ukuthi ayikhona. So if keyboard yami yokuqala beyine marking pen.
Ibhaliwe.
So like obviously uzoyijwayela, ngisho like uzoyisolo ukuyizama slow. And then into ijwayela ifana ne car manual.
Yes.
Obviously so. Yeah. And then ekugcineni
awucabanga ukucabanga.
Yeah. So yeah, like ngajwayela kanjalo. Because like mina ngispanisi key one, just like transpose nje ngiphuma izinto.
Oh, so a lot of your songs are in one key. You just...
No, it's not a one, like ayikho ku key one.
Oh, but uhlala ku range one.
Yeah, ngihlala ku range one. Yeah, then I transpose.
Damn, bro. So, like, with that said, ne, like, when now, because I know, and also I've always wanted to ask this, right? Ku piano, a lot of the songs are in the minor, is it ama chords, right?
Yeah.
Why is that the case? Why is a lot of piano songs, even with your production, and not that it's a bad thing, but it's just like a signature feel and sound of Amapiano. How did that come about?
Yo.
With my minor scales, yeah.
So, like mo ngamamela I like kwaito. Yeah. Yonke into simple da. Yeah. So like I piano na injalo. Yeah. Yonke into like is simple, like if uzoba like too much ingoma ngeke ibe mnandi for abantu, because abantu bafuna lo clean lo.
And the sibjwayele as South Africans.
So if uthatha ingoma epiano and then maybe gamangami la bayi master. And master ibe clean. Ah. Angeke isiba. So if ifuna lo
a simplicity and a rawness.
Yeah, even nokasinyana like.
That's why Nigerians try it a lot. And yeah. It doesn't come out from the one.
Because bafuna ukuyenza clean.
Yeah. I get guys, Nizwele, the king of Amapiano himself. He just gave us some knowledge, a bit of history, and some of the challenges and what you can expect on the day. It's coming 8th of June, Redbull Symphonic with the one and only Kabza. Kabelo Mota, but you probably know him as Kowa, king of Amapiano. Can't wait. Be there. I'll be there, definitely. Peace.
Jayami. Dangwa.